Breast uplift combined with augmentation is an aesthetic operation and like any surgery, it has possible risks and complications. In addition to the risk of anesthesia and surgery, there are also local complications that may appear in the breast area. These include postoperative bleeding, anesthesia risks, blood clot, infection, redness, bruising, permanent and obvious scars, numbness in the nipple and breast, asymmetry, incorrect position of the implant, wrinkles and folds in the implant, unsatisfactory result, fluid accumulation, displacement of the implant in the breast, breast tissue atrophy, implant is visible through the skin, persistent pain, inability to produce or limited breast milk.